This is Tom, and here's another KQ Morning Show Rewind from Walzer Automotive Group, walzer.com.
I let my nephew name my newest dog, and that's why I have a dog named Robot.
Well, Robot, that's good.
Yeah, it's great, except everyone always assumes it's a man. So
but why the hell did you name your dog Robot?
I know.
They give it that route.
Mm-hmm.
There have been some names. And it was an African-American comedian, but I don't remember who it was. One of the hookers in his neighborhood got a dog and named her dog Tiz.
Oh.
And every morning she'd come out and go, here Tiz, here Tiz. Here Tiz, here Tiz. Now we do that with Jude, though.
Oh, my God. Jude has a million. Even Jude, lately we were calling him Butterball because we had him near Thanksgiving.
God, Butterball Judy.
So cute.
And everybody thinks he's a female because we call him Judy instead of Jude.
And lately I've been doing Judith when he's in trouble.
Judith, what are you doing? He's always in trouble.
We have a dog, and we got it about, I don't know, maybe 8 years ago. Named it Nico, thinking that's a pretty uncommon name.
Mm-hmm.
3 years later, new neighbors moved in. Same name for their dog that barks all the time.
Really?
Nico.
And I probably wouldn't call your dog very loudly.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we had a dog growing up.
Let's not do that.
We had a black lab named Spook.
Yeah, not a good idea. Not a good plan.
Oh, I love
it. Let's not do that.
Nope, but hey, we didn't know any better.
Hey, Spook. Yeah, great idea.
Where the hell is Spook at now?
Oh, God. Not bad. Oh, it's so funny.
Let's not do that.
Nope. Okay, we learned. We all learned.
This is Tom Bernard. You just heard another KQ Morning Show Rewind from my guys at Walzer Automotive Group, walzer.com. Hear today's entire KQ Morning Show on demand at 92kqrs.com, the KQ mobile app, or on iTunes.